We're very fortunate as guitarists because we're one of the few instruments that can play chords. Very cool thing. Of course, it means a little more work, but what we're going to do here in lesson six is go through some open chords, meaning we're in the open zone here using open strings, and I think some of the more important chords that you need to know to get you up and running and sounding good pretty quickly. Now, if you've been playing guitar for a little while, you might know these chords, you might find some that you don't know. Definitely worth going over, and of course, if you haven't been playing guitar very long or haven't played much guitar at all, then you're definitely going to want to look at this course, or at this lesson six, I should say. So let's take a look at a few of the open chords here dealing with the major and minor types. Here's the first one. This will be E minor. Here's E major. Here's a G chord. Here's C. A minor. A major. D, D minor, now we'll take a look at some dominant 7 chords that are really popular down here in the open zone. First we'll start with E7, here's G7, A7, C7, D7, and finally we'll do B7. Next, we're going to learn some minor 7 and major 7s. Again, open zone. That are real important. Here is the E minor 7. A minor 7. D minor 7. C major 7. A major 7. F major 7, and finally D major 7.